Vinus, I'm Stray here, food fetching. You gotta scrunch your nose up when you make that noise. I cracked myself up, I'm sorry. Hello, everyone. It's your survival buddy JaggerNaught here, hanging out today in a dinosaur world, trying to survive. And we got some things on the ball here today. So thank you so much for coming to hang out with me today. If you like what you see, don't forget, show your support and hit that like button. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe and check out some of the other series we've got going on. Having a lot of fun with the Diablo 3 Necromancer beta play, the Necromancer. We're having fun blowing stuff up. But I finished up with this. I don't know how I quite feel about it. I kind of like the idea of having, you know, the quadrants and stuff. I think it'll be fun once we actually get stuff inside of here. And hold on, I'm watching all of my settings because I've had several memory crashes today. I don't like that, so gotta watch it. Okay, so now what we, and you know, this base is just pathetic. Look at this in here. It's cramped. It's so cramped. Oh, and I need some music. But I have been about out and about getting some resources. I finally took my pteranodon and set up teleporters. Where did I put that stuff? I think I put it in here. So I have one up in the very high north to get organic polymer. And I have one to get oil. So I have a bunch of oil. And then I have one on the volcano to get the metal. Oh. Do you hear the music? This music is the best. That's right. Show me dance moves, buddy. Anyways. So now what we got to do, need to get a fabricator. Oh, wait! Look! I got so tired of resource gathering. Check out these guys. They need names. I don't have any names besides Digger. So Digger's the stone gatherer. We got this sweet old poison beaver. Look at his little eyes! Oh, he's such a cutie! Either we got a poison beaver for wood and thatch and berries and such, and then we have a fire Anki to get metal and flint and berries and such. Look at your eyes. Ooh, they're so cool. Can I get this bush out of the way? Maybe try and get a good screenshot. Nope. Hey, just like that. That's awesome. Yeah. All right. So, what are we gonna do? Oh, is this guy still over here? I put a gate over here because I was gathering resources. But there's like a brood mother just down the hill from here. I really doubt it's been killed. It's a boss, so I don't know if it can be killed. It can be killed, just not by me at this time. Is it a good idea to wander around out here? No. So let's head back inside. So, that's where we're at. We've got this weirdo base. I'm not sure how I feel about it. Now we gotta fill it up with a fabricator and smithy, regular smithy, and we're probably gonna do, like, the bulk stuff over here, except the bulk smithy, I think, replaces the S-plus smithy, and we've got, like, tech stuff, we've got seed stuff, we got room for everything. So, let's go ahead and get started with that. Don't go anywhere, I'll be right back. You can't see a dang thing, cause it's freaking dark. Let me try and walk over here in the sunlight so you can admire my hot bod. Oh, yeah. Don't mind if I do. Anyways, we'll be right back. All right, everybody, we're doing pretty good here. Bring you back and check out some things here. We've got crafting stuff. We've got S-plus there. We've got some vaults. Fabricator. We got this guy over here. This is like a tech guy. It enables us to make black pearls and element, which is pretty sweet. So that was awesome. And then we got those. These guys over here, we haven't really played a whole lot with. This is the magic seed bench. This is kind of like the core of what I want to accomplish here. It is such a pain in my bum to go out and get resources. My least favorite activity, it's the grinding. It's the stuff that I don't have the most time for. So let's look at the seed bench here. We've got farming. We've got seeds. We've got tiers, magic seeds. So in tier 1, you can craft a meat seed. Okay? You plant this meat seed, and it will produce raw meat. Isn't that great? And in tier two, you've got things like flint and thatch and magic zweisen, and dyes, and okay, all the way up to polymer, rhino horns, black pearl, so we can make black pearl seed. We have a seed for that. That's great. And electronics and gunpowder, skins, weird. But we're gonna plant it. So we're gonna have resources coming out our ears someday, and I wanna like make all of this space out here into greenhouses. Let me see. Do you have a pull distance, buddy? No. Is it only S plus that pulls stuff? Show pull range. That's not the biggest. Yeah, this is gonna suck. We're gonna have to figure something out with that. Hide pull range. I also was looking in. I basically went through and learned every single craftable that I could, and I came across this S plus gardener. Collects crops from nearby crop plots. Requires beer to function. Can place preserving salts. Blah 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 blah. I wonder if that'll work with the magic crops. Like, I think that'll be so awesome. Extended range in space. Much further hungry pets and imprinted babies. This will automatically feed babies? Oh, baby. Without having to refill water? You don't need water? That would be awesome. Without water? Oh, yes. That's what we need. That is what we need. Arc reactor. Okay, and this was going to be my next gig here, but I need electronics and polymer, and I don't think I have enough electronics and polymer to make that. But that's going to go over here in this corner. I think I'm going to put that here, because then. Hey, monkey, get out of here. Basically, what you do is you put these little crystals all around, and they act like the wires. So we don't even need a generator. It's going to be great. And I've also played around with the idea of, like, putting it up here or something. Up here. I don't know. We'll figure it out. We'll figure things out, but we need crystal, a lot of crystal, because we have to go through and start our seed plots. Oh man, I thought I built this wall up already. Hey, Trudon, get out of here. I had actually, and it crashed. So I built this structure slash structures twice. Ark, it is what it is. So. Things are coming along nicely. I'm really actually liking this design. We just need a billion more resources. And I need to organize. I honestly don't know what I'm going to do. So 150, 300, 450, 450 slots times 4 is a lot of slots. 1800 slots. we're going to probably use our transfer gun a whole lot. I don't know. What do you guys think? I think it started out pretty great. I'm liking it. We need to put spikes along the walls. We had a juvenile bear run down in here. So what's next? We want to take old no name here. If you have any names, let me know. We got a poison beaver and a fire Anki. I don't know why we're running away. We don't really need to do that. Get out our teleporter. Teleport to volcano. And let's go get some crystals, see if we can get started working on some things. And also, I'll probably need obsidian so that I can see. Where are we? We want crystal first, so that we can start working on polymer and electronics, so we can get electronics, so we can get power. That's what I'm looking for. Power up and running. How did you get? 300 crystal per pop? That's awesome. We'll take it. And then we just this guy. I don't know if this is an Anunnaki thing, but like this stuff doesn't weigh nearly as much on the Enki as it does on me. And I can't remember if that was something that they. I know they wanted to make change because that's the way the beaver works. So I'm pretty sure that's how it's gonna work eventually, right? What the heck are you destroying, man? Now you're overburdened. Well, you can't move anymore. Is there anything? Let's get rid of all this stone. We don't really need that at the moment. Boy, oh boy. 4,000 metal. 3,000 crystal. I just want this extra crystal node up next to this. Go on. Move. You can do it. Crystal farther. Ah, okay. Alright, you done good, son. You done real good. Now we use our teleporter. Back to base! Isn't this great? Now, some people might think that this really destroys, like, the game. Like, it's too easy, it's boring, blah, blah. But it really makes it easy on me, man. Oh, I can't do that. You have anything in you? No. So, we're going to pick you up. This. Flint. From the Anki? Okay. Nah, I don't think that'll take too long. So let's go ahead and pick it up. And we'll put it down. Right here. No, am I close enough? Okay. Go like this. How much of the... I can't even pick it all up. We'll drop all of you. You see what I'm doing here? It's going to be amazing. Just watch. And we stick all of this in here. And then we get you out. Source set. I really don't think... Why can't... Can I not run with these good... What's that? Oh, just regular one. Whew! I've been having some trouble with alpha dimorphodons coming in here. Can you make it this far? Out of range. That's what I thought. Okay. Maybe? Someday? Okay, transfer complete. And now... This guy's empty. No! He's not empty! Hey, you piece of crap! Work. Oh, I bet you know what happened. Let's drop it into this one. I bet it was too full. We have so much crap everywhere. Okay, good job. So now we have crystal. We have metal cooking up. I need a lot more metal, so I might make another bulk forge. Hold on a second. Let's look at the bulk stuff. There's a ton of stuff in here. What is this fuel? Unlimited fuel for any bulk crafter. One is all you'll ever need, never expires. Bulk fuel for any arc reactor, okay. How do I... Oh, wait, did I spell that wrong? Fuel, okay. Okay. Holy jeebonkies! That's the craziest crafting requirements ever! 200 leech blood, 200 sap? Nope. We're not going to make that happen. That is not going to happen. Nope. Okay, well, yeah. I'm going to get to work on the greenhouse. I think that's what I want to do next. Yeah, I think I want to get to work on the greenhouse so that we can get started. Oh, because these guys are absolutely crazy. Let's go tier 2. For the flint, you need 1,000 flint. Now, of course, for flint, that's not so bad. But when you're looking at getting up these higher tiers, you know, I can make sand? No, I can't, because I can't get sand. You're talking about pelt? No. Stone? No, that's all easy. Oh, no, you know what it is? It's this stuff here. The Inesin, you've probably seen some of this stuff. Let's go see if we can play around with that before I get going on the greenhouse, because we're probably going to need a stinking ton of this stuff. Is that what it's called? E-I-N, yeah. Yeah, okay. Because we just need... But we have a lot of it, because we've been... No. We've been gathering it up for quite some time. But it's a tier system, right? So you need the Einessen to make Zweiessen. I'm pretty sure it's German. Einessen, Zweiessen... Dryessen, Beeressen, and Fumfessen. Fumf, that's a great word. Great, great word. So you need 8 magical Inessen to make 1 Zweiessen. You need 16 magical Zweiessen to make 1 Dryessen, which means you need 8 times 16. You get the picture here? Like, it's going to take stinking forever to make all this stuff. And for farming, you need Einessen, Zweiessen, Ein, Zwei, Drei, Beer, Boomf. Okay, and then you need seeds, too. I need metal seed and pearl seeds to make electronic seeds. Which, I mean, makes sense, because you need metal and pearls to make electronics, right? So we just have, before we can have... Resources coming out of our ears, we have to have resources coming out other places. Okay, you get my drift here? Yeah, do I have to spell it out for you? So, next is going to be actually running around like a chicken with my head cut off. How many seeds are there? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Oh! 19, 20, 22, 23, 28, 32, 33, 4, 35, 36, 7, 38, 39, 44, 2, 4, 3, 4, 5. About 47, approximately. 47.33, repeating, of course. Seeds. So I need, let's go with just a 50, let's go with 50, 42, I only have 42, gosh dang it, so I need 8 more of those. Let's go with a 50, what's 5 by 10, or something by something, I'll figure it out, and I'll go ahead and do that right now, okay, don't go anywhere, I'll be right back. Okay, here we are, let's take a look, gander, take a little gander at this here, Bedelio, this is what we've got, this is our greenhouse, looks kind of nice, doesn't it, kind of simple. Not too anything too crazy, but it's in a very specific spot. Let me show you why. So this is kind of, you know, the S plus. It's kind of going to be my main thing, my main deal. So you can, the S plus guy has the ability to pull resources. Right, I showed you that. So if I wanted to find cementing paste, I don't have any. If I wanted to find charcoal, there's some in the S plus fabricator right here. But it has a pull range, which is as follows. And it can't reach to these guys. Gosh dang it. But it can reach over here, and those guys can reach over there, etc. Anyways, so we can kind of play around with that. But the thing is it just barely reaches over to here. So this guy is in the S plus table bench crafting range. And this guy's range is... show range. Oh, right here, show range. And he can come clear out to here, which I'm pretty sure will get all of the crop plots, okay? So that's kind of where we're at with these guys. There's a couple of cool things in this seed bench over here. Let me turn these ranges off. For example, we come in here. We go into structures, into pipes, into metal. We've got a magic water tank, which stores an infinite amount of water, automatically irrigates nearby crops. And what I want to do with the greenhouse is this center place. I want to line this with just right, and you know what, they might actually be done, so we can do that while we're talking. Multitask! I'm not very good at that. Got our 10 here. So I want to put that magic water tank up on the end, this end over here, and then run pipes, hanging down. All the way along here, so it looks like sprinklers are coming from the top. I think that'll be super cool. Yeah, but we need Viresen. Eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf. No, Fünf Essen. We need four or two Fünf Essence plus 7,500 metal and, you know, cement paste. So, we need, oh no, we only need Viresen. Okay. Well, that's not so bad then. Let's go ahead and... We've gone through all the Einessen already. And we need two Viresen. And we barely have enough. We don't even have enough for one Viresen. So we need a way to quickly get Einessen. And I'm thinking I want a really nice Bronto. So let's go out on an adventure. Let's take Chancho. Well, first what we need to do is look in our crap machine. Because it's... everything is in here, and no, everything is not awesome. I want my Tamex, I need my arrows, I need my awesome crossbow. Go ahead and stick you down here. Don't need you. Don't need really you. What else do we need? We should probably put down the kibble table. I forgot about that, with some metal, so that we can get some Bronto kibble, which I don't know off the top of my head what it is. What's this? bulk smithy. I also need to put that down someday. Oh man, we got so much to do. And my spyglass. I got food. I don't have any water because that's a terrible disaster. And that's about all I think we need. So let's go ahead and stick this guy down over here. We're gonna have to start doubling up on stuff, I think. Okay, we'll put this guy over here. And then we need, like, can you pull? No, you cannot. Is there a resource pulling gun? Hold on, hold on. Because that would be super cool if I could use the gun to pull resources. Gun. Transfer gun? Won't target a dinosaur. That sucks. Demo gun? No. Gun? Oh, dang it! That would have been really, really cool. So, what we're gonna have to do here. Can you reach? You can't. Oh, it's S plus that does that. Dang it. Oh, don't tell me S plus has some teeny tiny little vaults, do they? A large metal vault. I don't know how big it is. It probably is quite large, so I don't care. Let's go ahead and grab the metal. As much of it as we can. Good enough. And I need to figure out what the Bronto kibble is. And maybe some other kibbles that would be acceptable. I also want to find some guys to help patrol. I'm thinking dire wolves or saber tooths. Probably dire wolves, I'm thinking, because they don't require saddles. So that would be nice. So I'm going to look for dire wolves or I'm going to look for a Bronto. Okay? And once I do that, I'll be right back, so don't go anywhere. Okay. It is sometime in the morning. Can't see because I got overlays. I found the one I want. I found this Bronto. It's this one. I wish it was the cool colored one, the 405, but this white one is only level 7, 175. I was really hoping. I was really desperately hoping. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I did do it. What the heck? I just passive. Wait, what? I am so confused. Can I passive tame you? Let me tame you! Quick, charge him! Get back under its belly! Oh, wait a minute. Oh, what the heck? 3%? Oh my. I have 14 kibbles. This is gonna take a really long time, especially if I can't reliably get it! No! Tame it! How do I tame it? Why can't I tame you? Can I shove it in your ankle? Don't step on me, man. How did we do that, Chancho? There's gotta be a way to passive tame it, because I. Okay, there's another one. Okay, 6%. Oh, are we stuck? Everybody stop! Okay, there's another one. How we doing? How we doing, big guy? 9%? That we're not gonna have enough kibble. Oh, we're gonna have to go get a lot more kibble. Okay, well, let's do it then. I need way more kibble. Hey, way more kibble. Oh, did I didn't change the name of teleporter, apparently. Okay, so let's see, 3% per. That means we're gonna need what? 33.33% repeating, of course. Hello, base. Can I make 33? Let's just say 35. Of the carbonemies. Craft 30. Oh wait, no, I already have 12. So 23. It's gonna take forever, but then that gives me time to make a Bronto saddle, which I make over here in the smithy, which I need to learn first. Okay, well, I thought I was ready. Oh, I already learned it. Ha! Because I learned everything! Because I am awesome. Over here. Bronto saddle. 35, 350, 185. I can do that. I'll be right back. But here we are. Alright. So I have, I think what might be everything that we need. I'm actually gonna pick you up because I trust Chancho on his own a lot more than I trust you. But real quick. This is the guy we don't want. Let's go ahead and real quick get him out of the way. 175. And he's not even peeved off. Okay. Okay. This is going to go well, I think. Well. We need that. That's good. We need you and you and you and you and you. But the rest of you is garbage. I made a new bow with some Anunnaki compound poisoned arrows. The ultimate control arrow for... Quick, Chacho, deal with this. Deal with this. Well, they're running away, so it's probably not a big deal. But I want you dealing with it anyways. No one comes into my space and leaves alive. Unless I say it. Got that, Chacho? Anyways, so I have zero idea how much these do. I have 16 of them, and then I have a 200 of the regular arrows. I upgraded the compound bow once, so it's doing 120% damage. And here we go. One. Let's see, what does it do? Oh, baby! Oh, baby! That's really good! But it's really fast! Holy cow, this is not gonna go well. Quick! Just punch him. Just punch him. Don't help me out. Don't help me out, okay? Just punch him. Just keep going. Oh, he's running away. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Yes! Oh, I hit him once. Dang it. Okay, that's okay. That's okay. Chacho! Oh, okay, okay, okay. Uh-oh. Chacho, someone incoming. Spino, we gotta take care of him. Quick! Nope, it's okay. We'll be alright. 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 Let me get in. Let me get in you. That's a terrible phrase. Let me get inside you. Why do I say it like that? Okay, take that. Take that. Please be enough. Crap. Is that... Oh, good. Okay. No. No. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You guys just came right through here, didn't you? Okay, you taming? No. Why are you not taming? Why are you broke? You guys make terrible noises. You two need to just chill out for a second, okay? Time out, both of you. Okay, he ate something. Please be the 3.8. Okay, good, he's eating that. Oh no, it's not gonna be enough! It's not gonna be enough! Quick, I need berries! No! But at least I don't have to follow it around anymore. So, do I have... No! Why don't I ever have those dang things? Thatch, flint, and hide. Okay, I can do that. Okay, let's just worry about getting the Bronto up and running here. I'm just so stressed. We're out here in the wilds. There's a Spino over there. Okay, okay. He ate 10 of them, and he's more than... Oh, no. He just got to 30%. Oh, no! No, you dang it, Bronto. I'm gonna kill you. He's not gonna make it with just kibble taming. I'm so upset. How much for a kibble table? I probably can't buy anything anyways. Yeah, we're not gonna do that. That's not gonna be it. I wish I had, like... What I need to do is, like, carry around with me a teleporter. You know? Or something. That way I could, like, real quick teleport from wherever I need to and then teleport back as I need to. That would be a really good idea, don't you think? Because he's not going to make it. I don't know if he's going to make it on the berries. So he barely made it to 60%. 65%. Now he has to eat berries. Oh, no. 330. He needs 330 purple berries. That makes me so mad. This is so much work for a Bronto. I don't have time for this, but I do have time for this, so I'll be right back. Any moment now. It has been 6 hours. Not really. But it sometimes feels that way when you're looking out for danger. Oh, look, that went up 0.2 and 0.1. Yes! Yes! Of course, Bertha. There's no other name. Come here, Chacho. Come jump on my shoulder, big guy. Shoulder. Why won't you jump on my shoulder? Josh. Okay, all right, whatever. Stay there, Chacho. I don't care. Let's put this saddle on him. Let's take a look at you, big guy. He's kind of cool color, and I like the white and brown. That's nice. Better watch out there, little iguanodon. I'm gonna start swinging. And if you get hit, it's not my fault. No, swing the other way, big guy. Are we in K mode? We are in K mode. Swing this way. There. Yes, quite good. Quite good. Okay, I honestly don't think we need that much seeds. We'll just take the Inessin. That's exactly what we wanted this guy for. Now we have to do something very exciting. Can you fit on... Why will nobody fit on my shoulder? Why is this broken? Oh, wait a minute. Ha ha ha! Hey, Iguanodon, you gotta be nice, man. You gotta be nice. Okay, that's why no one would fit on my shoulders, because I had the Pteranodon on me. This is ridiculous. Screenshot time. I can't move. Let's just face this way. This is ridiculous. Look at this guy. Look at him on my shoulder. Yeah, that's great. Okay, but for real, buddy. Where are you going? Stop that. For real. What? Let's go ahead and keep you and drop the rest of this. I'm not even going to give you any food because you're just going to get some in like 2 seconds anyways. Okay, here's the plan. Chancho. Amigo, do you have that potion on you? No, I have the potion. So, you, my friend, are out of here. Go home, buddy. Go back home. Okay? Oh, quick! Hey, get out of the circle! Okay, so you're on your way home. There he goes. And we're going to put Bertha on the shoulder. And then we're going to grab Nameless Pteranodon. And we're going to head off to a spot where we can find lots and lots of plants for Bertha to destroy! To get us lots of Inessin, and then we're going to turn it into Zviasin. That was exciting. I'm super, super impressed. I've been getting a little bit worried and thinking about adding some other Trank mod. But these compound arrows, or whatever they're called, they were legit. Okay, it took like 9 arrows to knock out 20,000 Torpor. So that's going to be great for when we go after all the other crap. I have seen dragons. I have seen the big old spider ladies, big old, I saw a dragon mod that adds other godlings, these little dragon guys, into the game that we have not yet happened, so there's a lot out there that we really are going to need a lot of help with. It's going to be super crazy, and we're going to get to it in due time, so give me just a second to get over to our spot, and then we'll end up on that, okay, because I have no idea how long this video is. Wait. Oh, cool. New thing. Ooh, what the heck? I've always tried to maintain a strict neutrality when it comes to tribal matters. Cool, buddy. I'll read you later. I'm on a mission. Okay, here we are. Let's go ahead and drop Bertha and pick up Petrie. I just named him Petrie just now, like, as I was speaking. Okay, so here we go. Let's go ahead and assign you some points there, lady. Speed. And weight. 11,000 weight. Oh, baby, Bertha. Look at all these plants. Now, I'm already running a little high on memory right now, and it's probably going to crash, but here it goes. Hey, that's not too bad. It's actually handling it pretty well. 2,000 magic Inessin. Yeah! Another 2,000. Yeah! Oh, wait, is someone attacking me? Oh, what the crap? We're freaking stuff out. It can't handle it. It cannot handle it. The server is gonna break. Oh, how are we doing now? This stuff doesn't weigh anything? Oh, baby, give me all of it. Give that all to me. And then I want you. And then I want you to drop all items. Like that. And one more time. Oh, yeah. Hey, why don't we get very much off of that? Oh, still going. It's still going. Oh! Oh! It's terrible! It's terrible! We broke everything! Oh, man! Holy crap. 12,000 berries? 5,000 Inisin? I think there's a way to fix that so it doesn't do this. I want to say that there is a way that you don't have to wait. Look at all the friggin' seeds! It's still going! You gotta not do that, buddy! Game? You can't do that to me! I can't be stuck like that for forever! Oh, our berry days are over! I think I need you. And I'll take you and you. Whatever. Oh, I'm burdened? What's my weight at? Too many berries. Okay, go ahead and drop you. Okay! Well, friends! We're going to go ahead and call that a day. Our Inesin problem is helped. I'm not going to say this is a permanent solution because this is freaking ridiculous. Look at this. This is just garbage. keep going. There we go. Finally stopped. So I'm going to head up to the base. Go ahead and just drop all of this. And let's... I'm a little bit worried about this. Should I take her with me? What's going to happen? I don't know if there's room for you, Bertha. Don't die on me, okay? Oh, buddy. Crash. Okay, good. No crash. Just stuck. Okay, good deal. Good deal. Keep it moving. How many levels do you have now? Another one of those? Like that. Hey, no, I know you're happy. Thank you, Bertha. Now move, fatty. That's a... Oh, are you stuck on this guy right here? Okay, good. Can I move at all? Good. Okay, we're making some progress. All right, we're out. Thank you, everyone, so much for coming to hang out. If you like this episode, please don't forget to hit that like button. We finished building. We made huge progress on our greenhouse, and we finally have inside of Bronto. We have a way to start making some major progress on our Inesin. Vinus, Einstrei, Vi here, Fulfetten. You gotta scrunch your nose up when you make that noise. I cracked myself up. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, let's get this started. You guys, come back next time for some more awesome fun with dinosaurs. Well, next time, you guys keep surviving.